Yes! Hello there, this is me, Alligator, or Amaranth the 616, and I'm here with another part to Grand Theft Auto 3. Now, as you can tell, I'm a bit annoyed. I have been trying to do the paramedic missions for a fair while now, and I couldn't complete them because my game crashed, so I had to reload the game, and every single time I've been reloading the game to play this fucking thing, the ambulances have been persistently locked. You can tell I'm not very fucking happy. I wasted half an hour fucking trying to do the mission. My game crashes. Then every single time I've been trying to attempt it, the ambulances have been fucking locked. Games know how to get on your fucking tits. They know how to get up your fucking nose. I swear down, if it's locked, this motherfucker's exploding. Yeah, motherfucker's exploding. You're a shithead. So now when I come back, hopefully it will be fixed! And open! Hey! Now let's fucking get on with it. But yeah, I chose to do them on this island because the map here on Portland is a bit smaller than it is anywhere else and less complicated to navigate, so I thought it'll be easier to get around and not run out of time. So there we go. Sorry for getting a bit angry at the start, but that's just the way I am. Don't worry, excellent healthcare at this hospital. Been there myself, patched me up perfectly. I've been blown up by my own grenades, I've been shot to death, and they've fixed me every single time. Don't know what you're going in for though, or you. Blimey. Bleeding on the streets. You got some sort of horrific disease or something, gosh, I should know about? Shouldn't you be like quarantined or something? Just bleeding everywhere. Look at that. Getting all your blood over there. I don't know what's in that. I don't know why you're bleeding. What kind of disease you've got. You're clearly not injured. You're running into my ambulance like, you know, effortlessly. You've clearly got some sort of sickening disease, haven't you? Well, the doctors will patch you up and you'll be healthy and fit and hopefully not bleeding. In no time. You'll be fine, dude. Hello, woman. I can see you want to go to hospital. I can see hospital is very much the in thing right now with you, isn't it? It's your thing, your dealio right now. And I can agree with that. I've been wanting to go to hospital a few times, being drastically sick with ketone acidosis, with my blood turning rather acidic. So that's lovely. Not the cool kind of acidic where I can spray it at people and melt their faces like in Aliens, but no, the bad, your blood's gonna go into acid and you'll die. Kind of acidic. So that was lovely, that was very, very good. Puking up everyone, helped me out to keep anything down. Can't see anything, can't really hear anything, can't, you know, concentrate on anything. Pain. Needing to go to the toilet all the time. Throwing up even when I don't have anything in my stomach. And being incredibly thirsty. And yeah, that was fucking lovely. I doubt that's what's wrong with you and your friends. Like the last load of patients I picked up. Seems like you've all got the same horrific disease where you just bleed on the sidewalk like that, on the pavement. You're just getting the street all red. You're not painting it in the red that you should be. You're not painting the town red in the sense that one might want. No, you're bleeding all over it. But yeah, I can understand all you people want to go to hospital. And like I said, I've been in that situation before. Because, you know, not wanting to die and all that. And they're shooting at me. No problem. You are safe. Excellent healthcare, like I've told other people. You are safe and ready to be patched up. My doctors will do a great job. Yeah. It's fun having ketoacidosis. You're all itchy and scratchy. It's great. Should definitely try it sometime. So let's pick up the last guy on this level. Level 4. Already. Sentinel. Hello, Mr. Construction. I see you're not wearing your Hy-Vis jacket today. I think this was set in the days before they made pretty much anyone everywhere doing anything wear those stupid jackets. Yeah, they've got fucking school kids wearing them in the middle of the day. Just loads of school kids on the school trip wearing his Hy-Vis jackets. It's like, dude, they're a bunch of kids, we can see them anyway. Come on. If your eyes are that bad and you can't see a bunch of school kids, or anyone for that matter, in the day, then you need to put your glasses on. You need to learn to put the glasses on. Or just not go outside. Yeah, it did look a bit silly. All those kids wearing his Hy-Vis jackets. I've seen plenty of school trips where they haven't been wearing them, and I can still see them. Because my eyes work. If your eyes don't work, well then, you're crap. I doubt the jackets would help anyway. They weren't exactly bright. They just looked like anyone else, just wearing a different colour. So I don't really get the point. It's supposed to illuminate them, but it didn't really. It didn't really illuminate them much. I could see somebody wearing pitch black just as easily as I could see those kids wearing Hy-Vis jackets. It was rather strange. Kids tend to wear bright coloured clothing anyway because they're fucking kids, so if they make school trips non-uniform days, then the kids can wear whatever bright coloured clothing they fancy, and then they won't look as daft in those high visibility jackets. Everyone's wearing them. Police, fucking construction workers, everyone's wearing them. Car park attendants, traffic wardens, everyone. Makes sense in the night though, when you're driving through the dark and your headlights shine on them, or the lamppost shines on them and you can see them then. You're like, oh, person there. But, you know, in the middle of the day, Your eyes are gonna be bad if you need people to be wearing those jackets for you to see them. But whatever. The kids didn't seem to mind. Although a couple of them did, picking at them. Oh, nearly missed my turn.
It's no trouble for you.
Ah, okay, dude all the way over there. I'll go get him. I think he's in Chinatown. Yeah, he's in Chinatown. Which is a big fucking area, considering, really. Triad's occupied quite a bit. Which makes this a bit kind of challenging, because they do shoot at you, but thankfully it's only pistols. And they're not gonna, you know, really do much damage unless your ambulance is really, really is down in the dumps. But your ambulance can take quite a lot of pistol bullets, which is good. And the last time when I tried this, when I couldn't do it, my last attempt, I was just getting shot at like nobody's business, and by the end of it, my ambulance was only smoking very light grey. Past the white stage, but not quite dark grey yet. Which I was happy about. Dangerous. It's an all-terrain ambulance. Well, here's when I'm driving it. Screw the road. See, look, smoking. But it'll be like that for like ages and be fine. I'm halfway complete. Halfway through the levels. I'm still going to be spending loads of time playing. Out of the way! Lifesaver coming through. You stop, motherfuckers, thank you. Rescued, no time bonus, don't need it. Thank you, game, thank you for deeming that I don't need the time. You are right in this instance, but I can imagine time will get tight again. Mafia car. Don't swerve into him. Ah, oh, you was going for him, weren't you? Stupid dumbass van. I may have ran a couple people over, but not my priority. Send another ambulance out. There, press the button to send another ambulance out. You'll be fine, guys. Fine. It's all foggy in Liberty City, and I say that just as the fog goes away, making me look like I'm lying. Oh no, fog's back. Thank you, game. I'm on level 7 now, am I? I'm on level something. Yeah, level 7. I count the dots. The green dots. No, oh, I'm going in there, dude. Triad territory. Gonna get shot. I again. My ambulance is gonna get hit again. Cause somehow they know it's me. And not a legitimate ambulance. Because they look through the windows and see it's me. It's probably why. Shooting at me. I rhymed me with me because I'm smart at rhyming. Fucking jump into my goddamn ambulance, you deserve to die, copper. Oh, I didn't get shot at the whole territory. I lied! Do I get time? Yeah. I get bonus. I get a pole in the face as well. Now I've got enough time to go for that dude over there. Boished. Thankfully the Diablos aren't up my ass. I lied. The last time I attempted this they didn't really shoot at me, so I guess I just weren't spawning with guns. Yeah, not after me. Okay. Why that one guy decided to shoot at me, I don't know. I'll never know. I don't have the time to stop and ask him. Well, that Diablo's in the wrong turf. He's a bit fucked. Get in. Top healthcare awaits you. Fucking hell, I wish pedestrians would run out of the way. Instead of just walking like... Not even there! Level 8. 4 levels to go after this one.
You wanna kill me?
Just in the tip of their territory. Fuck off, triads. I'm out of your jurisdiction now. Slowly does it. Then I'll speed around the corner. Oh, get this guy. Okay. No cab, no! Don't you dare swerve into her. She's mine. To be honest, I don't really care about the condition of your taxi. I care more about the condition of these people I'm trying to save. Can't give a shit about your cab. Not a foreigner. Cloud speed. Cloud speed. Which way to go now? One more guy, so I don't want to go for another extra trip. I get the furthest away one. Fuck off. Get in, my fair lady. Go on, I'll get you and all then. Means the last trip's just that bit shorter.
Oh,
no time bonus. Fuck you, asshole. Come on, up in. Ugh. Bring on level 9. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Wibble wobble, wibble wobble. Whatever, old lady. Party up in this ambulance here. It's a full ambulance. Nutsacks. Fine, I'll get 3 dudes from here. The 3 furthest ones. Bumped. I'm hot and you're not. Go into Aruba. Oh, what? Oh! I made him whimper. One more trip to go. I've got the time to make it. No bonus time now. Mr. Vagina everything. Don't starve! Guys, don't starve! Totally, man. Not played that game yet, I have no interest in it. Some videos though. And the art style is quite nice, but... ah. Back through Triad territory, gonna get shot. Gonna get shot, gonna get shot. Gonna get shot, and maybe hit. Out of the way, numpties! Thank you for using Liberty City Ambulance Service. It will deliver you to the nearest hospital in the quickest time, taking the shortest route available. We offer the most comfortable service we can possibly provide for your current illness and or injuries. So, just sit back and enjoy the ride. With our little disco lights on the front and... yeah, have fun. Come on, get in. Yeah, level 10. Motherfucker. Ow, God, there's loads of them. There's, I think, last count, 10 of them. Can't get in. Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't wreck. Arrow hiding under the awning there. Don't you cough at me. You took forever to get in. That's loads of them in Chinatown territory. I'm gonna get the shit ripped out of me. Lady, get the fuck in.
Aren't you shitting me, woman?
Get in! That was probably the most dangerous thing I could have done, but whatever. You just followed me over the ramp. AI, aren't you smart? Sometimes.
22 seconds, man, that's all you got, motherfucker. You ain't getting no more than this, you don't need it, bitch.
Thank you. I don't like that this is Chinatown as well. Even though it's clearly red light district, it's still got triads in it. It's rather disheartening, really. Get in. Yeah, follow this road and I can get them. God, traffic everywhere. Fuck you, triads. You ain't nothing but shit. Thank you for not giving me a time bonus. I could have used it, but you obviously thought otherwise, didn't you? You can die, fuck off. It's you I want. I'm here to save you. Quick, get in.
Come with me if you want to live.
Yeah. God, the normal civilians are trying to kill people now. No bonus, thank you, okay. Lost me bumper.
Alright, level 11.
It's gonna take me more than 22 seconds to get back, so I might as well get back now and then go for more later. Shit. Yeah, I'll get these guys. Fuck them. Oh no. Can't get in. I need you. didn't realise I'd knocked off a door. I didn't expect that other one to get in so quickly. Now this is confusing me. Where do I go? Do I go this way? Yes. No, you fucking dare roll over on me, motherfucker. Especially at this point in a goddamn mission. Get that one on his own, can't I? Seems a bit of a shame, but I'll have to. Probably not going to do much for my time, but oh well. Yeah, rescued. Hey, Chinatown! Gonna take pot shots at me again. Nope, okay. Oh, okay, too late, mate, too late. God. Hello, Mr. Construction. What are you building today? That one, that building there? The glass windows that I got the package out of? Yep. Rescued, no time bonus, even though it's the one guy on his own and you probably could have used it. You and then we'll go around. Ah, motherfucker. I'm gonna go over dock workers. Thank fuck you don't get penalized for doing that. Thank fuck people glue to the ambulance as soon as I open the door so when you drive they don't fall off. Which they do in other GTAs, I think. Next one's just to me right. The other two are in Chinatown, I think. So I'm going this way. Let me get in there, come on. Rescued, no time bonus, fuck you, motherfucker. You don't need any help, nigga! I need help. I need help. I need all the time I can get. Get in! Motherfucker, choose the door without the door. Side without the door, there we go. No. Whatever. I'm out of here, mate. I'm gone. I'm out of your territory. You cannot. Oh, no, I'm not. Ah, what are they spawning near the factories for? Fuck off. Cheating little swine. That should all be in, like, Chinatown now. Yeah. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Oh shit, where to go? I'll get as many out of Chinatown as I can. Seconds really. Now, oh, fuck this. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Just a hunch. I should not give me a bonus now. Oh no, did. Thank you. Thank you. Something kind. Aren't you closest, so I'm not gonna get him? I'll get this one now. Get in. Am I really? That's great. Sorry. Get that one in Chinatown. After I've picked up these two, I think. Hope I've got enough health to survive. It looks like I have. My health. My smoke is still only white. Kinda. But where is it though? I've got to go in to find out where exactly he is in there. Shit, shit, shit. Wrong way. Ah, looks like a road on the map. I forgot. It's not. They're all in this fucking area. All the last ones. Get in! This dude's got a gun. Get them too. I have to eventually, don't I? Oh my God, police! Get in, woman. I ran over a triad that was shooting at me. I think that counts as self-defense, right? Not murder? Yeah, self-defense. Totally the defense of one's self. Otherwise, I would have been eliminated, and I don't want that. Oh well, completed it. Oh, shouldn't speak too soon, but I think I can. Motherfucker. Triads can't stop me, motherfuckers! Woo! Yeah. I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Topple over, isn't it? What's been delivered? These are from packages, and I'm so glad I don't have to hear that fucking tone anymore. Ah, health. And... wasn't there something else that's supposed to be delivered? Oh. That looks like it should be something. Maybe it was at one point, I don't know. I'm gonna go and save the game! Thank you for watching this part where I actually do the paramedic mission. And yeah. Bye bye until the next part. So.